just had some Carl's cunt hole. Now we're heading back down on the 10. Oh, it's feeling way nicer outside. It's not hotter than a devil's asshole. Wow, as we're getting on our bikes outside of Carl's Jr., a car pulls up and goes, "Hey, your baker rig's Derek, right?" And I was like, yeah. And then I guess he noticed my videos. Pick a fucking lane, bitch! Back in LA traffic. I could see how you, if you're at a lane split like this every single day of your life to work, like for 58 miles and shit, how that would be pretty dangerous over time.
Gotta take it easy.
Look at this, man. This is some true LA traffic for you right here. Big old building, it's
the D building.
It's funny, LA is like this most congested garbage piece of shit. Oh shit, I hope I took the right way. Split the sea with my motorcycle. Damn, an M6. Damn, did you hear that thing? People live in this shit. San Bernardino Freeway. I can already tell how much faster the freeway is. Obviously. Guys, what's your guys' views of lane splitting? those of you that do it, those of you that don't, those of you who live in illegal areas where, you know, where it's illegal. So I fucking love it. It's pretty fun at times. It's like I'm parting the sea. RZ, those are nice. It's funny, if I wasn't lane splitting, I'd still be like one street over from Carl's Jr. all the way in LA still. Wow, this traffic is fucking stupid. Even the fast track, the thing people have to pay for, is done. Must be an accident up ahead, because this is brutal. Especially with the fast track even closed. If I was paying for that and getting traffic, I'd be like, go ahead and reimburse the money, cunt. Yep, it's an accident. Figures. Damn, they got their wheel knocked off even. Eyes, you idiot! Use your fucking eyes! They thought I was on a little bike and couldn't handle my own. Look how far back that got from them now. They're fucking a mile back. We can catch up to our Mongols buddies now.